Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to UFL Port Vale. It has been quite a while since the last video. We are back from our week break and getting things back off to normal. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is Hull City versus Port Vale in round 2 of the replay of the Emirates FA Cup. I hope you all enjoy this video and let's get on with today's match.
And hello to you from Humberside, the venue for this match is the KCOM Stadium. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And live action to come from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It's Hull City and they face Port Vale.
Thank you, Derek. Well, there was little to choose between these two last time out. You just wonder if it's going to be the same again today. Either way, we'll have a winner one way or another.
How the lineup looks for Hull City. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the contest begins. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Alfaro. Tom. Good movement. Will he play it in? And he's clear his lines. Maya, Daniel Batty, Smallwood on the ball, and the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them, losing possession. Now can they create something? Surely, and just narrowly wide in the end.
Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Honeyman. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And the cross is very much on. Can they get themselves in front here?
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient. waiting for the ball to drop and then volleying with such precision. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
One nil then. Tom. Not a good pass. Daniel Batty. Maya. What can he do from here? An alert piece of defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Firing it in. And he struck the post.
Registration BG04DOM. Please return to your vehicle.
Losing possession here. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, what an opportunity! Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Take it away. A super attack. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Now, suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Real danger. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Tom. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Oh, he saved it well. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. And firing it into the area. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and it should really be level. They have to be more composed in front of goal for sure, more clinical.
And he read it well.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They just need a bit of magic or a bit of luck. It will take either, I'm sure, at this stage to get back into this game.
Wonderful tackle. Excellent vision. And room now out on the wing. Big chance. And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Well, sloppy in possession. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And options in the centre. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Davis. Looks promising, this. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Couldn't hang on to it. Now can they counter clinically? Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Burke. The attack looks promising. Oh, he's through here! And he's fired it against the post! Tom. Oh, showing excellent vision. And offside it is. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. This looks promising out wide. Fed over towards the back post. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He might be able to make it through. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
And the contest begins. Now can they create something? And just narrowly wide in the end.
Precision and style.
Oh, he saved it well. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner.
He's completely failed the test.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and it should...
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He might be able to make it through. And he's gone and scored to level it again. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tom. Alfaro. Worrell. It looks promising. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Breaking at pace. An example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Honeyman. Firing it in. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Worrell. And he read it well, intercepting it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. In with a chance. Still alive. And they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Opportunity to take the lead. Well, he failed to deliver that time.
Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Batty. McGuinness. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a good-looking ball. And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Corner kick played in. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. William.
On the back of that.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So there we have it, 2-1. So making the substitution now. Smallwood on the ball. Real defensive commitment there. Tom. Ryan. And winning it back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Will he play it in? Smallwood on the ball. Can he finish? Terrific block there. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Tom. And a throw-in it's going to be. Smallwood on the ball. Daniel Batty now. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Read it superbly to take back possession. Ryan. Well, the counter chance looks very real. It should be a very enterprising break, and they were almost rewarded, Lee.
Well, counter-attack football at his best. Soak up the pressure, hit the opposition. All of a sudden, you get a chance on goal. It wasn't far off, was it?
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Burke. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Malik Wilkes. Real danger. Wonderful tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All in all, a broken counter-attack. He's in behind the defence here. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Tom. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. He's in position. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Losing possession. Can they get in behind them? It's opening up for them. And the ball is loose. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Over it comes, and they deal with the threat this time. Spot on with that tackle. Well, he's given us away. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Promising sequence.
Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, surely he had to score there. They might live to regret that miss.
The final whistle and the visitors move on.
Well, with a tight game like this, you're after a good performance. They got that. It was an entertaining game as well. Sometimes it comes down to being fitter than the opposition, a little bit of luck sometimes, but also being mentally strong is a huge asset for a team.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, obviously, first concern is, do you win the game? They've done that. He played very well as well. He's got his goal. He nearly had another one as well. Hit the woodwork. His teammates will be very pleased with that performance.
In the form of a corner.
Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, the opportunity presented itself and it should...
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He might be able to make it through. And he's gone and scored to level it again. Well, he failed to deliver that time.
On the back of that, it should be
a very enterprising break, and they were almost rewarded late.
Well, counter-attack football at his best. Soak up the pressure.
Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all. Promising sequence.
Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, surely he had to score there.
Thank you.
Jamie, that was a pretty close game. Congratulations to Alfred Newick for getting the match ball for this game. I hope to see what the press will have to say about today's game.
Just a moment of your time.
Thank you for tuning into this video. Make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe, and I will see you all next time back in the action. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, see you later.